It's a long, long time ago, there was a dog named Jesse who lived back
Creek.
East New York City.
Wow, wow, wow.
But he longed Horse. For the wide open spaces. So he packed up all his belongings and headed
Not
to
go.
The wide open spaces of the Wild, Wild West.
Shadow.
He took a train as far as he could
woogie,
take
woogie.
End of the line, everybody out.
But it Police? Wasn't far enough.
Girl.
So, he hugged the stagecoach.
It's Wiggle Wiggle, who's down on the prairie.
Here we go.
One horse down the prairie.
It was a long,
long trip, but he finally made it to the Wild, Wild West.
With a massive adventure, youth power, great adventure.
Life was tough in the Wild, Wild West. And rough, too. And it was pretty wild.
It was so wild, there was no place for Jesse to live. So he picked it up and let dog out of the crab rake.
Story in town. I'll take 10 pounds
Check
of beef, please.
No.
I got the beans.
But Jesse got the soup. Working in the store.
Don't
so run,
teach the score. The tough walk through skull bounce. Huh?
What was the dog to do in the Wild, Wild West? Finally, he tried herding cows.
That Walt Disney World. The kingdom. It's cut off. It's a secret.
Yeehaw!